I mean, we got Mad Normer, right? That's all right. And then the other ones I can get through the bounties or the Independence Pack. Looks good to me, but I'm multi. Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm multitasking too. I'm trying to read Tret and kill Dr. Cuts. Sorry, Dr. Cuts. I was reading my chat. Apologies, sir. Apology. Dr. Cuts is like, who the hell is playing me? What happened to Raw? Who's ever at the keyboard, please get Raul back on this. I can't handle the potential targets on this note. Is where the derelict. So, what do we have there? We got Dexos Leonard, the dastardly, the devilier, the handsome, the sexy.
Dexos Leonard cheered. X101.
Thank you for my 101 bits. Love you long time. Dexos Leonard is my space wife. He and I met almost 10 years ago. What are we in? We're in May. So January, March, April, May, June. Next month is our 10-year anniversary, Dexos Leonard, I believe. You know, it's basically like a male dildo. Whatever those things are called.
We can win this! Keep at it!
Yeah, I missed that one.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna mess you up!
How are you? Are you dead yet, lady? Madam? Hello? Alright, that was dead. We've got some Zeds. Don't worry about them. Grab this guy here. Hey, how did I miss that? Thank you for your help. Alright, I think we won.
She don't look so good.
Is anybody in here? Alive? Boop. Well done. Well done, everyone. Very proud of all of you. Or no, we'll leave that in here. We'll use this as our last mission thing. Oh, Jesus. You sneaky biscuit. I jumped a little bit there.
Aim for the head!
Hey, we got screamers. Nice. Fire. Fire.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you. Whee! Alright, we got 2 out of 12. That should give us 4 out of 12. Nice. Well done. Where's that other one at? I heard one. I feel like frames are getting below, you know, 75 or something. And this isn't that many zombies right here. Where are you going, Chunky Monkey? Who wants it? Who wants it? We'll give him the old Mad Norma treatment. Mad Norma needs her drink. It's been a while since I've had a smash wagon. Fine. Grab that.
Screamer nearby. That was fucking close.
Hell yes.
Screamer, fire.
Fire in the hole.
Gotta get the bunny. Hey, we get to jump the bridge. Forgot about that. I enjoy the first time you do it. They go woohoo. The only thing that makes me sad is they only go woohoo the one time. They never go woohoo after that. I feel like this is a bug. I need to report that on Undead Labs forums. I love this truck so much.
You fuckers are going down! We got some looters outside. Let's keep them there.
Hold on tight. Some of us are on our way to help fend off those assholes.
I don't want to do
that right now.
Oop, that was my bad.
Grenade!
This is one of my favorite tactics with hostile Zeds. I've done it a long time. I forget that it's a thing. Because I rarely ever use the you know, the Echo Lab stuff. Wait a minute, is that a good guy in there? Yeah, what are you gonna do? You guys aren't gonna go in there, huh? No, let me help you out.
No, 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 not today, no!
Can't get the door. There we go. Hey, how's it going, guys?
I'm hanging around.
Brought some friends for you. Ah, the mission failed. Yeah. That's alright. That's how I wanted to roll with that. Sometimes you give up gameplay for fun factor. I've killed the plague though, so you don't get a lot of the blood zeds over here. I don't think these guys had a good enclave bonus anyway. Yeah, alright, we'll let them deal with that.